Okay, so
transmission is up and running great.
It is shifting appropriately at 25 and 35. So
fucking A, that's great.
And then we also got the, had a friend help me with getting the shifter in correctly. I was definitely doing that hella wrong.
Only thing with the transmission now is whatever, this is like way too loose, as you can see. So we have to either replace that or just secure this better than this inappropriate tape job. But other than this, transmission is working great. I could also use whatever this is to hold this into place. Make sure that stays there. I do notice that there's like oil leaking. It's oil right here. But save that for another day. Just keep filling it up. Now, the job for today is to make sure the gas gauge is working properly and the fuel sending unit. So I have to pull that out of, I have to like drop the gas tank and make sure the components in there is not rusted and just check up inside the gas tank, pull it out, clean it out, and hopefully it's not rusted. Hopefully the fuel sending unit is easy to just clean that off, and then that'll start working again and I don't have to replace it. But yeah, that's what's gonna happen now. Good that, drop it out. I got some a pump to pump it out so it's easier to clean and I can put the gas back in. So, gonna do that now. Gorgeous tree. Okay, so I took the bolts off from the straps. Now, just gotta drop it. I know that there's like something attached to the top, but I don't know what the bolts look like. I haven't looked up there yet. So let's take a look at that now. Okay, so apparently mice and spiders got up in here. I don't think this has been touched since it got made in 1986, or technically 1985. It's ridiculous. Time to clean it out. So I thought this was pretty cool. They have the original paper of the tank. It was on top of the tank. I think I'm gonna laminate it. I just think it's pretty cool. Apparently it just comes right off.
Whoa, pipe. Oh, that's stainless steel. Nice. So, I'm just gonna maybe grab something bigger and just chip away at this. Until all the dirt's gone.
I'm surprised I had enough gas to even test drive this thing. Completely empty. Shit. Angels. No quiero pa mí toda la noche. And you know I don't need no favors. You know I don't need no favors. I'm not bitch on and off for the cameras. Type of bitch few people can handle. Like I know my pussy dangerous. Talk like my words are made of angel dust. When I whisper to you in a couple languages. Lo que quiero pa' mis besos en la espalda pues. Como 100 millones de besos todo el día. Es the only thing que me da alegría. Sabes que yo quiero hacerte cosas sucias y quemarte con estas caricias. Tu lengua en todo mi cuerpo. Cuando termines te quedas por dentro. Tu lengua en todo mi cuerpo. Y cuando termines te quedas por dentro. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm gonna get paid, yeah.